Today we're parked up at the Waihu River Box, and as the story goes, all of these mountains of stones here are cast up by the sea to form a stop bank against this river, which is sort of behind me. So there you go, miles and miles of stones, ocean stones, washed up to form this stop bank. So we're looking south on low Timaru, and it's looking north to the new work construction over here. We have a crossing by to go Gordon Box Tunnel. It goes through the stones, stops this river and flooding the farmlands behind. So the river comes from left to right and then it wanders for miles behind the stop bank down the lagoons, some kilometres distance down there. So the mouth, the river has no mouth, it actually opens, no natural mouth that opens to the sea. So there's quite a few turns scattered about here. I mean, in fact, that you can get quite close to them, but if you're too close, they fly in the air and crap all over you. Be warned. A bit more activity. Why, what? Outlet of the river, believe it or not, and some new activity that goes on around here with loads of people catching dogfish. At all, they catch dogfish, redcod, or elephant fish. And person over here doing their best for the trout, which apparently they catch quite frequently. Water sports abound, funeral sightseers, other motorhoming people of course, and intrepid trout fishing travellers, all doing their best. Down here at the Waiau River, it terminates right here on a rainy day. Little bashes out to sea.